We are on our way to Disney World and actually St. Augustine, Florida, and Orlando, Florida. So, catch us there. Disney World next. We are leaving St. Augustine, Florida, and we got to go look at the lighthouse and went, how many feet was it that we went? Anybody knows how many feet we went up? 200 something feet up, and got to see the overall overview of St. Augustine. So anyways, had fun doing that, and now we're headed to Disney World and off to our new adventure. So we are here at Gods and Monsters comic book in Orlando, and the kids are just inside, and so I'm fixing to go in.
What's up?
Cool room back there you'll like to see.
Really?
All right, leave soon. We've got about an hour to get to Disney.
Okay.
How far is Disney from here?
20 minutes.
What?
Follow me. After you.
After me? Restaurant? A bar?
Yes, it's a restaurant.
Oh my goodness.
The zombie movie, something like that.
Does this not scare you?
No.
Really? What'd you get? Show me.
It's this.
What is that?
A little gremlin.
Is that a gremlin? Oh my goodness.
And there's games that you can play.
Yeah.
I mean, this is awesome. I would love to eat here.
Yeah, this will be pretty cool to eat here, huh?
Anyways, I'm hungry.
I am getting hungry too. That's our next stop. Let's get something to eat.
I think I want to eat here.
Well, I don't think we can eat here.
Look at all these masks up here.
Oh, wow.
It's freaky, but, well, somewhat not freaky to me, but there's a shark mask. Golly. All of these masks are so... Up here. Baby Otis up here. Way up here. The room I'm unpacking, and we have a mirror, some bags, and chairs, couches, a bed folds down, and my bed, my own little bed, Grogu, the TV, and here's my dad. He said hi. And here is another room. I have so much cool things, and I'm just doing a video, a tour, another bag. Here's my Nana. Say hi, Nana.
Hi.
And a Minnie Mouse towel, and a little tour of the bed. Get my suitcase in there. And here's another room that I need to show you. There's my dad again. And my lunchbox. And here is another room.
Hi.
And here is Tony and Kevin. And now I need to show you the view that we have. It's a nice view. We got chairs, a table, the window, and also a pool and another view. And show everywhere the skyliners and the pools and all of that. Thank you for coming here, and...
Pepper sticks? I read that on their page. Can't take them into Disney Park either.
Yep. Is that true?
Somebody, you know, they got a chance of breaking, falling, people with them.
What? We are in the Skyliner.
Which one of these do we get?
It's Disney.
You have no idea where you're going.
Patient. I can't wait. Song.
Yeah.
Toy Story song.
Grace, do the Toy Story song.
I can't wait.
The famous Morioto Asian speaking duck.
You're doing a lot of eating.
Very good.
This castle. Oh, yeah.
Okay, we are back, back in Oklahoma, and we had a wonderful time. This video here concludes our Disney vacation trip to Orlando, Florida, and St. Augustine, Florida, one of my favorite destination places. We got to see the lighthouse that I haven't gotten seen yet at St. Augustine. And we got to play on the beach, and I think everybody had so much fun. They really enjoyed the trip, the time. It did rain nearly every day in Florida, but the good thing is when you're in Florida, you only have just a little bit of rain, and then it kind of subsides, and it's like a coolant. You know, so now it's back to work. Real estate time.